Concha. No. Nuevo sistema. Dios, nuevo sistema. Nuevo sistema. No. Structure. You got an axon, a line axon, axon enveloppé by myelin sheath, myelin protective axon, and then the nerve members from the brain is coming. Away from the brain, the message using a neuron structure, a long accent in a line, axon enveloped by myelin sheath, smooth myelin sheath, that can speed the nerve impulse that carries the message back. Using motor neuron. In each direction. Yeah. In each direction. Facilitate the speed of that nerve impulse. Neural system. At the end, we got dentist, communicating. Many neurons, communicate together. Communicate. Synaptic neuron, postsynaptic neuron, like that. Yep. Doctors, leave a synaptic cleft in the middle. Doctors, communicating, they are communicating. Neurons are communicating. Communicating. Meaning, muscle elasticity, motivation for muscles, nerve impulse motivation for muscles, the motor, the one, we tell the muscle. What do you see?
to what you wear, to what you wear. What do you see? What do you see? What do you see? To what you wear? What do you hear? What do you hear? What do you do on your way? System to the neuron motor. Is it possible? Nervous system here. Immune system here. Are they working together? Are they working together? Infection in by, infection in by. Oh, well. Inflammation in, infection in by inflammation in immune system, in immune system, it's not fighting. Ah, whoa, 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 whoa. Like a dress to retrieve
sclerosis. The nerve impulse. Now it becomes slow, less myelin. Myelin shall facilitate the speed of nerve impulse. Problem. Autoimmune disease. Immune system attack. In attack. Antibody attack. They are attacking the blood. They are attacking the myelin. Myelin is deteriorated. Sad. Your ability to carry things. Feel like too heavy. What? It's too heavy. It's not even 5 pounds. It's too heavy to carry. Transmit the message. This must be a way. A way to do something, a way to resolve that situation. We got many situations. Multiple sclerosis, MS, inflammation, autoimmune disease, GBS, Gary. No motor response. ALS. No signal sent. Parkinson's disease. PD. Area of the brain. Nigra. Area. Loss of balance. Tremor. Chemical synthesis. Where?
presynaptik neuron. Bos, synaptik neuron. They are meeting together. Communication, transmission. As close as possible, but don't touch. Leave an interval. A cleft, synaptic cleft. Like that. Don't touch. If you like touching, no, they are not, they don't touch. Communicating.
Fascinating. You haven't touched.
Chemical synapses using ion like sodium, calcium, and the neurotransmitter acetylcholine that can open the ion gate. Transmission. And the system is working. Excitation. All this. Too much excitation. Excitatory sounds. Too much. How many? What?
You need to block that channel. Blocking.
If there is a demyelination, meaning the myelin is deteriorating, you need vitamin B12 that can restore the myelin shaft.
Decrease the level of sugar. That works.
Switching impacts on disease to retain elasticity because they got rigidity of hands, stiffness.
Involve one of the
like the carpet tunnel syndrome, carpal tunnel syndrome,
that the major nerve in front. You can have also behind the eye, each behind the eye, you can have belly bulge. We have that when the diabetic has more than 10 years, 20 years of diabetic, and uncontrollable. You will have pain. You will have pain. And the neuropathy is manifested everywhere. You don't feel like you have it, but you have it. You come from the light outside to the dark inside. Your vision don't see anything. You don't see anything. What could happen? You cannot control your bladder. Incontinence. No control over your bladder. Incontinence is coming. You cannot retain your ring. Cannot. Retaining your ring. Cannot. That can be frustrating, interfering with your daily life. Vegetarian, you don't eat meat, you don't eat cheese, your level of B12 will be less, might be not appropriate, the remote might be not appropriate. So, take. Thank you.
la.